This is Robert Byrd. He was a lawyer and politician that lived between 1917 and 2010. He served as the Secretary of Senate Democratic Conference and represented West Virginia in both houses of Congress. Now he represented West Virginia in the U.S. Senate for over 51 years. This should not be allowed, to be honest. Too long.